This morning, police are searching for a suspect after they found a man shot to death outside a Dallas home. It happened on Mentor Avenue in Southeast Dallas. Now, according to DPD, officers went to the home for a welfare check and found a man dead with a gunshot wound. Right now, officers are still searching for a suspect. If you know anything about this case, make sure you call DPD.